little after 5 as we begin our ride here. I go from Solana Beach station up to Escondido. It's a ride I know I've done a dozen times in the other direction, because when you let the train take you to Escondido and ride down, you get 700 feet. But just by Candles Hills well, and I always wanted to try it the other way. I waited until more or less as late as I could, allowing for the limited coaster schedule. It's 80 here near the beach, and it will be a half hour or so from sunset when I arrive up in Escondido. So it was 92 earlier, but I believe I can outsmart the sun. Each of these downhills for the sweet nectar and respite that it is, for I know my future and most of it is uphill. But I'm expecting stellar views. views the likes of which I have never seen before. Not as bad as you think they're going to be, these steel plates. That was a less elegant steel plate. Thank you. demand. So that was the same Camino Real that runs up past my place. It more or less parallels 5. Not sure how far south it goes. Two hopes with this plan. Number one was it won't be too hot this time of day. And of course, this dramatic lighting as we head east. And the other was the hope that maybe there wouldn't be a ton of traffic, and so far, not too bad. I have nothing to compare it to. I'm confused at San Diego Surf Park, and then it said something about polo, and the only thing I see anybody playing is golf. Interesting going the other way, just the opposite orders in which all the stuff come up, and how the view is familiar and yet new. Oh, you so could have gone. Oh, he probably didn't have the turn signal. He wouldn't be in nice. Love these big wild palm trees. Can't swear they're wild, but they seem to be kind of on their own at this point. Looks like corn. The sign says strawberries. Maybe you grow them together somehow.